Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping with how we can find out the area of a circle. So let's start. So here you can see the circle is okay. So for finding out the area of the circle, we actually need the radius of the circle. Okay, so what is the radius? Radius is basically the distance between the center of the circle and to the boundary of the circle. Okay, so this is our radius. So in above case, our radius is 9 centimeter. Okay, sometimes in exams or in test will be given diameter rather than radius. Okay, so what is this diameter? Diameter is basically the complete distance between the boundaries passing the center. Okay, that is just double of the radius. So if diameter is 18 centimeter, then to find out the radius, what you need to do is you need to divide the diameter by 2 to obtain the radius. And for finding the area, you need a radius of the circle. Okay, so once we learned how to deduce or how to find out the radius of the circle, now let's come on to the finding of area of a circle. Okay, so for finding out the area of a circle, we need the formula, right? So the formula is pi r square. Okay, so pi in this case is basically the constant. Okay, that is 22/7, and that stays constant for all the questions or for all the calculations, right? So it never changes. So let's just put this value in place of pi, that is 22/7 into 9 into 9. Okay, you can see in place of pi we had put 22/7. In place of r, because it was r square, we had put 9 into 9. So after multiplying, what we'll get, we can more try to simplify it. That is 22/7 into 81. Okay, this can be further on written as 3.14 into 81. Okay, it will be 254.4 centimeter square, because this is the area of the circle. So this is how you can easily find out the area of any circle, that is pi r square. You have to apply, and sometimes you will be given diameter. If given diameter, then you need to divide by 2. Okay, and if you are given radius, you can directly put in the formula and find out the area. Okay, so if you like the video, please do hit the like button, do it, subscribing, and thanks for watching.